Tomorrow night I have a special show on this with a studio audience, but I want to. What do you do? I will tell you that it is important that we start talking about positive things, because it's a little overwhelming and you think, oh, you can't fight that. You can't fight that. Yes, you can, because it's evil. Good versus evil, and you know how the story ends. Martin Luther King talked about faith, hope, and love. We talked about faith, hope, and charity, and then we gave you the E4 project: enlightenment, education, empowerment, and entrepreneurship. Well, let me show you how that all fits in. E1 is faith. Find out what you believe. Find out who you serve. E2 is find the answers. What do you believe? What is true about our society? Find out and educate yourself. This is faith and hope and love. And somebody, when the world melts down, somebody's going to be looking for answers. This way, brother, not that way. Come on this way. E3, be prepared to help and lead. If good people do nothing, we're toast. You must be prepared. Do you think the Japanese would have survived if they weren't prepared? If they didn't have these things going for them? And discipline? Be prepared to help others and lead. This isn't about you. There are people, as we will show you later this week, that are trying to collapse our markets. You've got to be there to help people with answers, with faith, and help and lead. And the last one is E4, entrepreneurship. People think that's all, we've got to start a business. No. Let me define it as this. Create, not destroy. Remember, I told you tonight, it's about good versus evil. One says, learn faith, find the answers, educate yourself, be prepared, empower yourself, and create. Do not destroy. As you will see later this week, there are those that are intentionally trying to destroy. Do not fall in with the wrong side.